Why do so many terrorists seem to evoke the name of Islam in their recruitment?
Evil or the wrong always uses the name of the righteous and the label of the righteous in order to reach their objectives. No one will ever say, I am an oppressor, I am evil, be on my side, be with me. If they wish to be able to attract recruits, they will come up with slogans that are desirable. In our region, Islam, the faith, is quite attractive for the youth of our region. Our youth is in love with the Islamic culture and the Islamic teachings, and some have managed to take advantage of this love and use a mask in order to use a face in order to mask the realities of their beings. And on the other hand, unfortunately, in our region, because of the hegemony of the world powers, the wars, and everything that has taken place that has affected people in the region, a lot of the youth have lost their hope. And this hopelessness is a path that makes them more readily available to go towards fake and empty slogans, thinking that that would be their salvation, whereas it's not. Thinking that they can rise from the oppression that they have seen and rid the region of that oppression. It is always like that. Some have always managed to take advantage of righteousness and good. And this group is abusing the name of the faith of Islam.